Kennedy first run on the way back, making the trip from Utah. Ryder Green, now in Uzi. Miles is no stranger to the Florida Road to Work. He is a better competitor. Dalton Morey across the road right now. Finding that way to get it. He's going to fix it up so he can ride in the cloud. Our top seed in this final is going to go to Jonathan Hinch, riding the blue, making his way to north the border. Jonathan from Kelowna, Canada. Sticking the alley across the way, grabbing the momentum. Now making the grabbing the board up the backside of 180. Fighting at 357 across the way. Jonathan nailing that big flip. 3 seconds go, one more trip. Looking for the 360 flip, and there it is. Make the noise for Jonathan Hinch. That's one of the biggest maneuvers we've seen so far today. Jonathan Hinch laying down the 360 show to end the kickflip in one run. Judges will take note of that. And we're back to the top of the order, Brandon Haney from Utah. Once again, on deck, Pro Med Flowboard, heat number one, Scott Collins, Andrew Anthony, Nick Sanchez, and Jordan Manoa. If you guys want warm-up time, please be checked in, on deck, and ready to ride. time right there. Johnson probably got that half-minute variation. So that's going to take us back to the top of the order for our third and final run here in the men's snowboard division. Once again, pro snowboarders in heat number one on round one, please be on deck, checked in, geared up, ready to die if you want warm-up time. Right now, you're watching Brent and Amy going to work. Knows he needs to lay it down, and he knows that kick is across the way. Top two scores will count for the driver.
Bro, I'm behind him.
Five seconds to go, Draymond on the clock. Go with that Dan Hill with the sound of fire, but can't quite connect.
I don't think so, TK. Get out of my truck. Yeah, you put it in YouTube, man. Yeah, I know.
Six wins for the Dustin Compound, please. Six wins for the Dustin Compound.